Member-only events. You can thank me later.
Welcome back, rookie.
In 100 meters, turn right. Turn sharp left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
mi amigo. Perdóname, but I've been contacted by the university and Horizon Street Scene. I need a driver who's fast and smart.
Well, I'm flattered.
Meet me in downtown Guanajuato. We'll get to work.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you for coming. Now, first, the university wants us to map out the city. Ready to take a tour?
In a GR Supra? Absolutely.
Now, this might be an intimate tour, but Horizon Street Scene are watching. So, can we do it rápido?
I can do that.
The Alhóndiga has been a grand house, fortress, school, prison, and now a museo.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Hidalgo, built as a train station, but now a beloved marketplace. Plaza de la Paz, our famous triangular town square, surrounded by beautiful architecture. The Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato, that beautiful bald yellow. Magnifico! Then, don't miss the Templo de San Francisco, with that unmistakable pink hue.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Teatro Principal, the oldest in the city, home of art and culture. Climb the steps to the Universidad de Guanajuato. Visit some of my profesores. Oh, wow. Mexico has so much to offer. I'm really struggling to get everything in. I think I'm going to pass out. No, keep going.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn left.
Hotel Castillo. Is it a hotel? Is it a castle? Why not both? Did we make it? Are we finished? Oh, thank goodness for that. 500 years of history in less than 5 minutos. You really are fast, my friend. I'll call you again soon.
Thanks for the tour, Juan. See you soon.
Hola, mi amigo. Juan Garcia's here. How would you like to do some research on high-speed camera technology?
I would like that, very much.
In 400 meters, turn right. Exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Good to see you. The university is trying to improve response times on the speed zones outside Guanajuato. And Horizon Street Scene are trying to break them.
Sounds about right.
Let's make sure the speed zone can handle it. The competition is tough out here. Follow the route and show everyone what you've got.
We can do it. Speed. By example?
Let's hope your driving is better than your puns. I called in a favor from Prima Ale, so you should have enough horses in the GR Supra.
More than enough.
Vamos, vamos! Check this out, Christine! These numbers are very impressive, my friend. Nice work! One thing is for certain, the university engineers will keep trying to build a better speed zone.
And the street scene racers will keep trying to break them.
Hey, mi amigo! A huge argument has broken out between the university and Horizon Street Scene. I want you to come down here and settle it.
Me? Well, okay.
We'll be right back.
sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You got here just in time. The university is working on an improved GPS, but the street racers say it will never be as good as local knowledge. I programmed the route using Anna, but you're going to try to find shortcuts. I'll watch the telemetry and evaluate it using an efficiency algorithm. Does that make sense?
Tech versus gut. Got it.
Exactamente. Oh, speaking of guts, Prima Ale has been working on the GR Supra.
Yeah, I noticed.
I suppose the shortest route is by air, no? There might be a quicker way. Where are we? Ah, qué bien. Algorithm says, rápido. GPS doesn't matter if you drive fast enough. Might be able to shave off a few seconds. I suppose the shortest route is by air, no? To the telemetry and my efficiency algorithm. That was a lot of fun. Es verdad, street racers have their shortcuts, but without GPS technology, there'd be nothing to compare. Well, I'll let you get back to the streets. Adios.
I try not to take sides.
Around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Destination.
Thank you. What? Even the locals say you're one of the best they've seen on the dirt, and that's saying something.
Thank you. amigo. You win again? I'll ask Haley to tell everyone you aren't approved by the festival for your reputation. No? Fine, I won't.
Amigo, Juan Garcia's here. I met your amigo Jamin, who runs Horizon Rush. He's very, what's the word?
Excitable?
Excitable, sí. That's it. He's been in contact with the university. Come down to Los Jardines. I'll explain.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hola. Now, Jamin has asked us to take telemetry on all these stunned drivers at Horizon Rush. And he says you're the best of them all.
He just says that for PR purposes.
Then we'll use science to prove if you're just being modest, no? Take the Hoonigan Cossie. Let's start with a nice, relaxed tour of the region. I won't record telemetry yet. No need to rush.
I thought this was Horizon Rush.
You're right, my friend. New plan. Telemetry on and step on it. Let's get out of Los Jardines. Head north towards the canyon. We'll make this una aventura.
400 meters. Turn left. 200 meters. In 400 meters. Turn left. 200 meters. Turn left. 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Welcome to Valle de las Ranas. The geology is fascinating. I bet you've never seen rocks like this before.
meters. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Time we could take the cable car? There's more scenery, but less drift.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
See the train tracks? It runs all the way down the canyon. Popular with the tourists. And with Horizon Showcase drivers, I hear.
That train is quicker than you think.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Hey, muy bien! Now you know the region. We can get much better telemetry. I'll call Jamin and the university and be in touch soon.
Hola, mi amigo. We have our next research assignment from the university. And Jamin. Mostly Jamin.
100 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
You see, I have all this equipment to conduct geographical surveys, but we could just as easily use it to make stunt videos, no?
Good advice.
Gracias, my friend. I am a scientist after all. Let's get going. I built this small route on the mountain with switchbacks and big air. Time to head down. Stick to the roads for drifting or take a shortcut for some big air. I'll be taking survey data along the way. You just worry about getting Jaime and his skill chains. Tiempo para volar. We're breaking things, but it's for science. See, research indicates Horizon fans do enjoy drifting. Skill chain to the Departamento de Matemáticas. Thank you. Want to try again? Esperate.
Teardrops.
I built a small route on the mountain with switchbacks and big air. Time to head down. Stick to the roads for drifting or take a shortcut for some big air. I'll be taking survey data along the way. You just worry about getting Jamin his skill chains. Tiempo para volar. Sí, research indicates Horizon fans do enjoy drifting. We're breaking things, but it's for science. I'm sending that skill chain to the Departamento de Matemáticas. According to the telemetry, you really like smashing things, my friend. That should be enough for Horizon Rush. Even the university might get a kick out of it. Está bien. We have lots of raw data to upload to the university research server. What about Jamin? What format do you think he would prefer?
Jay, just post a video and tag him.
Amigo, ¿cómo estás? For our final piece of stunt research, we'll be hitting the biggest danger sign in the canyon.
Nice. Jay's idea?
The university, actually. Departamento de Física. Though Jay did supply the car. You'd better come down and see this.
Thank you.
You have arrived at your destination.
One sec! Got an idea!
What are you... Oh, see! I like this theory! Mercedes AMG 1. Over 1,000 horsepower. What do you think?
I think the university should be measuring my heart rate right now.
Hey, mine too, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Rush. Are you ready? I have no idea what Jay said to Prima Ale to get this thing out of the auto show. He probably told her it was for science, no? For science! Now head to the danger sign! That was increíble. So chido. I mean, the experiment is now complete.
Guess science is good for PR.
Arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Welcome to the trial. These events will put you up against some of the most skilled drivers at Horizon, so bring your best. You can only enter the trial with a full team, so sign up here to find a new team or bring your own convoy with you. Good luck!
Gate to a trailblazer. Now all you have to do is hit the finish gate. Go, go, go! What did you think? I love these events. I hardly have to do anything.
We keep records of every mechanic who goes through the garage. So if you want to try someone else's engine tune, you can.
400 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
100 meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.